Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and the news today is dominated by London's Day of Hell. We'll be reporting more on that after this top record.
Bye-bye to you, too.